The former Vancouver Career College building at the corner of Leon Avenue and Pandosy in downtown Kelowna is undergoing major renovations. The work is being done by Interior Health. It's putting in office space in the building. Now, Interior Health hasn't confirmed it, but the business community has learned that those plans include a permanent safe injection site. Some business people are reacting with concern over it, while others are supportive.
On a positive note, it's better than having them in the back alley here in our common area in the door, using and discarding their needles. But on the flip side of that, when the city's trying to promote new development down here, having new residential units coming in here and trying to clean up the neighborhood, this for my business isn't, you know, the best situation, I suppose.
I think it's going to be a great thing, actually, to have a safe injection site. It'll keep the streets cleaner, and I'm all for it. I mean, the street people have rights as well, and you know, we have to work with them, and you know what I mean, they're not going to go away, and you can't just shove them over in a corner somewhere. So I think it's a good idea. As long as they're not camping out in front of your businesses and stuff, I don't have a problem with it. You know, everybody's got their spot in this world, so I'm all for it.
I'm quite supportive of safe injection sites. So when we moved in here, we noticed that we were moving into somebody else's neighborhood. So I'm here now, and I think that it needs some cleaning up, and I'm sure that they would like that too. So safe injection site to me sounds like the perfect thing to be on the corner there, if you ask me, you know.
It's not always easy to get a read on how people with drug addictions react to news like this, but we spoke to one young man on Leon Avenue today, and Neil Murphy's pretty positive about it.
I would really appreciate that. I'm pretty sure a lot of people would appreciate that. And it would be absolutely fantastic because it would help out a lot of people from ODing on the streets and being left out in the alleyways or behind a garbage can or inside a garbage can.